camera queens on the
Jürgen, no Simon Mignolet, something of a surprise there. Can you tell us what's the thinking?
Yeah, to rest him, that's all. Four games in a very short term, and for a goalkeeper especially. By the way, he didn't want to have to rest, it's not a problem. We spoke yesterday about it, but I really thought that makes sense. If we wanted a situation like this, we want to have three strong goalkeepers. So they show up in training, they are really ambitious. They want to have game time, they want to have games, and so today, Loris is starting. Thank you.
prep. 34-8 and change.
Come on, come on, yes, boys!
Sensational performance, Jürgen. How would you assess it?
So that word sensational, nobody used so far. So after 20 interviews. No, it was good. Huh? So, and what can I say? I'm really happy because you can. I don't take it for granted. Eh? So I know, especially against Arsenal, we were similar strong or even stronger than in the last game against Hoffenheim. And yeah, happy about this.